bribery in the very halls of Parliament? Absolutely scandalous. Didn't Ferris Ironworks pay you £1,000 just last month?
Young man, you are in serious trouble.
Sergeant Freddie Abeline of Scotland Yard. Where might this scandalous activity be taking place?
Oh, yes, yes. It's, just this way. Follow me, Sergeant, but discreetly, if you would. One doesn't like to be seen airing a fellow member of Parliament's dirty linen.
What? I'll be very discreet. Usually I would be in disguise, but my clothes all fell into the Thames.
Balaclava.
Come in.
Ah, Minister Hacker. One moment. Dashed paperwork will be the death of us, what? Give me a stout horse and a saber and I'd have this government running as smoothly as Henley Regatta. Now then, let's discuss this like... Good God! Who the bloody hell?
Oh, shut up.
Coward! Villain! Alas, that the hero of Balaclava should fall not on the gloried fields of Crimea, but to an assassin's blade in the very halls of power.
Are you finished yet?
Take your bow, knave, for you have managed what no Russian battery, what no Indian tiger could achieve. Claim your trophy, and may you choke on it.
Yes, but do tell me more about Balaclava.
Farewell. Farewell, dear Britannia. Your dawn shall be dimmer that the Earl of Cardigan sees it not. God save the Queen and the 11th Hussars.
What a prick.
The nerve of Evie, treating me like a child. Thank you. Now, where can they be?
The ball is tonight. They must have taken the invitations with them. You wouldn't happen to have seen two carriages pass by here just now?
I did, sir. One with a man in it, the other with a woman. They split up.
Where did the man go?
That way.
Thank you. Steady on. Walk on, girl. Keep moving. Slow down now. Let's go. I'm on the right track. Easy! A private party event. Don't mind if I do.
Mr. Gladstone must be shielded at all costs. Screw loose.
Pay him no
Maybe I haven't been quite as delicate as I could have been, but still. Mrs. Gladstone's under guard. Better be cautious. Better wait until she's alone. Now is my chance. One should not attend the Queen's ball without making a proper entrance. Now for the invitations. What's this? Swords must be left at the door by order of the Queen. Freddy will know what to do. Who's a good horse? You are.
Slow down!
Easy now! Let's go.
That's the way.
Whoa, easy.
Easy does it.
Something
is going on over there. Jacob. Oh, stop!
I'll be right here if you change your mind.
Been following me. That's it, Joe. On you go now.
In the docks to motivate you lot. A little nip in the ankles might be so good.
Hush now.
You saved us!
I'm here to help.
Much appreciated, mister.
Thank you.
his iron goat. That's not
good. What's going on?
My pincers are made of Wensley nails.
Quiet now. You'll be all right.
Tar very much.
Fry twins apart and bring me the pieces.
Prices.
some kind of circus performer.
Thank you.